Greenfield police said they arrested four known gang members in city limits Sunday night around 11 p.m. Police said they stopped a car near the intersection of Oak Avenue and Tom Rogers Circle for traffic violations. The driver of Soledad was driving drunk with a suspended license. During the search of the vehicle, a loaded 45 semi-automatic handgun was found where Acosta was sitting. All four were arrested and booked into Monterey County Jail on firearms and gang charges, said police.